erupted, all because of one politically minor assassination.
Excuse me. Excuse me. This is a classroom. These are students. And look how considerate. They saved you a seat.
Hey, man, get your motherfucking hands off me, fool. Hey, I'll bust your fucking eye, man.
Sit down. Come on. Shake a leg.
Hey, B-Fail, what you doing in here, man? Doing this class shit?
Yo, man, chill.
Yeah, well, Victor gonna really smoke you good, man.
Hey, Wet Willie, sit down.
Go ahead.
Continue, Emil.
I was just saying that.
Yeah, you was, you lying shit. You was talking about how you was trying to drive us whites out of the school business. Cause you got your tongue so far Victor's asshole you can taste his breakfast.
That's an excellent description, Mr. Mobby. Do you speak from experience? Okay, I want three journal pages from everyone. Everyone. Tomorrow.
I'm not doing his homework. Might as well.
That's 3 pages from you, too, Jojo.
See if you can fit it in between your scout meetings and your charity work, okay?
I feel real bad for you, doughboy.
Ooh. I'm real scared, Jojo.
Next time, you won't be so lucky.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Doing some remodeling.
That's what you're doing?
Mm-hmm.
Latimer, this is my classroom. And these are my kids. And I'm hanging on to this class by the skin of my teeth. And you come bursting in here with these thugs. I resent you. And I resent what you're doing in here. You think you're so tough? Fuck you! Emil!
I have a way with women, you know. She likes me.